So this Volkswagen door hinge screw is loose. It's a common problem in the cars. So nowadays the car will have this issue. It just wiggles. So to fix that, you just need to buy a set. You just buy this custom star-shaped screw. I will put a link below. The size is M10. And just get a ratchet, and then you can screw it in yourself. Just tighten it. So I've tightened up. We'll just try to open the door again. See, it doesn't wave anymore. So let's fix. Easy fix. That's it.